Hi, I'm Claire Richards. I'm the District 5950 Rotaract Chair, and I'm also a member of the St. Cloud Rotaract Club. So what is Rotaract? Rotaract is a club that brings together emerging leaders, ages 18 and older, to work on community service initiatives and develop critical leadership skills. Rotaract is a part of the International Rotary family, which has well over a million members and is over 100 years old. The unique thing about Rotaract is it brings together opportunities both locally and internationally to impact communities. And at the same time, it offers incredible personal development and professional development opportunities to its members. So we have several Rotaract clubs here in Minnesota. And one question I get all the time is, what makes a good Rotaract member? Now that's kind of a tricky question because it sort of depends. Wherever you go in the world, Rotaract means something just a little bit different, right? But generally speaking, I think that Rotaract members tend to be within the first 5 to 10 years of their career, or maybe they're new to their communities. They are people of action. Rotaract, right? They're people of action. They want to get involved, they want to make an impact, and they want to spend their time where it counts. My husband and I started the St. Cloud Rotaract back in 2015, and I can tell you from personal experience that it has made an immense impact on my life. Personally, professionally, I mean, I have met some of my very best friends through Rotaract. I have made these really incredible professional connections. I have a challenge for you. If you are a person of action, if you want to make an impact on your community, if you want to build an incredible network, if you want to spend your time well, join Rotaract. And if you don't have a Rotaract club, start one. If I can do it, I promise you that you can do it. So, if you're ready to join like-minded individuals making an impact on the world, join Rotaract today.